2019. So, last time, we introduced a topic called internal landforming processes and we mentioned a few types of internal landforming processes. That is, we started by mentioning folding, area check from the past,
folding,
area. Okay, you mentioned volcanicity. Many more. So today, specifically, we will be discussing about folding. That is number one. And we define folding as the process by which the axial material rods are bent upwards and downwards by compression forces. So let's assume this is a iron sedimentary rock, and compression forces are forces that act towards each other from the two ends. So let's assume this is a compression force. So from here, combination of these forces acting together will result to this young sedimentary rock looks like this. And this is what we call folding. So we have several types of folding, and you can mention few. We have the normal fold. Number two, we have the asymmetrical fold. And during your own time, there are several not following this tool. So you go and check the remaining ones, but for our class we can discuss the first two. So normal fold occurs when two compressive forces are acting upon or acting towards a iron sedimentary rock. And from our illustration of folding, this is how a normal fold looks like, or symmetrical. Number two, asymmetrical, which is also called monoclinic. Monoclinic called fold occurs when one compression force is stronger than the other. This is the illustration. So when this is strong and the other one is weak, it will result to something that looks like this.